doon sa airport nila. Nakakaya. Ang trust rating ng armed forces of the Philippines napakataas. Pero ganyan ang nangyari. So, we don't see the professionalism, professionalization of the armed forces taking off with this kind of
Hindi
naman dapat. Dapat. Nandiyan ang Secretary National Defense, nandiyan ang armed forces, nandiyan ang mechanism to make sure that we choose the leaders that we need in the armed forces. I don't need to get a blessing from the president. Even beyond his term. It's a, alam mo, ito lang, Presidente, nagdala sa atin sa ganitong status. Ito lang. Kung hindi sa kanya, hindi magkakaroon ng traction, itong effort natin to end local conflict transport. Ngayon, nakikita niyo ang effect. So, yes, I support the President, but no, I don't support everyone around him.
You said, gusto niyo pong mag-save ang pangunan.